What's good, y'all? What's good? What's good? What's good? It's your big homie, Big Baddie, man. And this is the Real Talk, Real Shit podcast. I just had to make a quick video because I thought about something, man. Because, look. Okay, my kids, they eat crabs. Everybody, if you know anything about Big Baddie, you know I don't eat meat. You know I don't do the meat. But my kids do. Now, another thing, I'm highly allergic to crabs. I'm highly allergic to them. I'm already breaking out, you know, when I cooked it or whatever. But this is what I wanted to say, man. If your kids like something, it's not all about you. It's too many sorry-ass parents out here who only worry about theyself. This is a $50 bucket of crabs. It was a bag for 50-something. It was like 49. It came out to 50-something dollars, right? Boom. I just bought this just for my kids to eat, not for me. It's too many fathers and mothers who want the big plates instead of making sure their kids straight. Me, I want my kids to be straight. I don't care about the big plates because I done ate all my life. I'm 36. I done this shit my whole life. You know what I'm saying? I done had the best of the best. And, you know, now my job is to provide that to the kids. So we're finna get in. And another thing. I'm highly allergic to these, right? Look at my burnt garlic. I burnt my garlic butter a little bit. I was making a bath for the boys. Anyway, look, I'm highly allergic to these, but I gotta bust them open for the kids. You know what I'm saying? Not for my daughter. She can do her own thing. But for my two boys, I gotta crack them open for them. So I'm gonna be really broken out by the time, you know what I mean? But it's not about me, it's about them, man. Stop getting the big plate. And make sure your kid's straight. Stop eating the big plate and make sure your kid's straight, man. It's your big homie, Big Baddie, man. It's the Real Talk, Real Shit podcast. And this is my dinner right here, y'all. Kids ate crabs. Daddy, this is good now. This is a vegetarian little, what's the name? But this is what it is. Cook your kids the best and you got them get the rest. It's your big homie, Big Baddie, man. Stop making sure you get the big plate and make sure your kids are straight.